Next, we will start assembling the various parts of the hippo. Below, I will explain in detail the assembly method for each part. First, let's assemble the hippo's hands. The first hand of the hippo is sewn between the 8th to 9th stitches of the 21st round of the body and the 9th to 10th stitches of the 22nd round. The second hand of the hippo is sewn between the 23rd to 24th stitches of the 21st round of the body and the 17th to 18th stitches of the 22nd round. After sewing, we hide the yarn tail and trim off the excess.